Quinceañera, pay and make some noise.
I found a love for me. Darling, just dive right in. Follow my lead. Found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. Is all I own, and in your eyes, you're holding mine. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it. Darling, you look perfect tonight. Well, I found a woman stronger than anyone I know. She shares my dreams. I hope that someday I'll share her home. I found a love to carry more than just my secrets, to carry love, to carry children of our own. We are still kids, but we're so in love.
coming and supporting me on my big day. I want to support the boys and the girls over there. You know, they annoyed me. You know, I had to yell at them a few times, but you know, I think we did pretty good on that dance, guys.
I remember when I first heard your heartbeat. It had only been 8 weeks. Standing there, staring at that screen was the first time you ever scared me. God knows, I don't know exactly what I'm doing, but good news, we got her to get through it. I hope you look just like your mama and love her like I do. You'll see close to perfect patience if you watch her every move. You can always run to daddy, you'll always be my baby. But look at her, baby girl, and you'll learn how to be a lady. Just how to be a lady.
First of all, I want to say thank you for everyone to come today. There's a lot of work into this. You know, when you know you're a dad of, you know, you got 5 daughters, and the last one says, "I want a Keesa." I'm like, "Please no, please." I never realized how much work it was until. Oh, I know. But thank you those that helped out. I really appreciate you. Manuel, your family, thank you for helping out with this and for letting us use this venue. I really appreciate all the hard work. Thank you very much. Those of you guys that helped out as well, there's so many of you. I really appreciate you guys. Thank you, family and friends. Thank you guys for showing up. Thank you, Jeff, for that. Opening ceremony speech, I really appreciate it, buddy. Matt, let's have a good time. Sorry about the seating. I weren't sure exactly, you know, we got a head count. Like, okay, who's going to show up? Or why is this many people? Only half of them are going to show up, but well, I guess not in our case. So, other than that, thank you guys once again from the bottom of our heart, friends and family and everything. Courtship, you guys, appreciate it. Thank you for sticking with it. Trust me, it was hard, and the girls too. I mean, there was times where we were like, oh, this is gonna be all bad. That's it. I appreciate you guys. You guys, hope you guys all have a good time. Thank you.
Oh my gosh, baby, let me. Okay. I did it again, so I'm gonna let the. Oh my. To love ya, baby, I can break you down. There's so many ways to love ya. Got me like, oh my God, I'm so in love. I found you finally. You make me wanna say, oh, 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 oh my God. soy perfecto, solo sé que yo te quiero así. Y el corazón no tiene cara, y te prometo que lo nuestro nunca va a terminar. Y el amor vive en el alma, ni con un deseo, sabes que nada de ti irá a cambiar. Prende una vela, rézale a Dios y dale gracias que tenemos ese lindo corazón. Prende una vela, pide perdón, y por creer que tú eres fea te dedico esta canción. Si eres con la flaca, todo eso no me importa a mí. Y tampoco soy perfecto, solo sé que yo te quiero así.
Para que le bailen, este es el vaquero. Con una urraca famosa, la boda la celebraban allá por la rumorosa. La boda la celebraban allá por la rumorosa. ¡Vamos a ver! ¡Uy, uy! ¡Échale, compa, ya está! ¡Y dale la machete, compa, güey! Ya estaban en el estrado cuando llegó el sopilote. Gritaban en el estrado cuando llegó el sopilote, pidiéndoles un alfarro rodado pero comprado, comprado con su dinero, que hasta se quitó el sombrero, que hasta se quitó el sombrero, y dijo a su compañero: hoy se casó el huitlacoche. Con una urraca famosa, la boda la celebraban allá por la rumorosa. La boda la celebraban allá por la rumorosa. ¡Vamos a compadre! ¡Vamos a Tamarindo! Y arriba la ruta del río Sonora, compadre. ¡Vámonos! Como no los invitaron, varios estaban muy buenos.